President Biden will hold the first rally of his 2024 re-election campaign tomorrow here in Philadelphia.
The rally will be held along with labor activists at the Pennsylvania Convention Center. It will be hosted by the AFL-CIO and other labor unions. The president won Pennsylvania in 2020, 4 years after the state backed Donald Trump over Hillary Clinton.